concentrate on the music. But I really want you to push yourself here. But only stretch when you're warm. That's important. Do not try to stretch really far when your muscles are cold, or you can pull the muscle. Alright, and Devana's going to demonstrate our stretches today. We're going to start with just a regular butterfly position. Alright, and our music nice and quiet in the background. Alright. We're going to go forward with our nose on our toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Come up. This time you're going to try and go a little bit in front of your toes. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Bringing those legs in. Give yourself a little bit of a squeeze here. And you're stretching your spine all the way. Lifting behind those ears really tall. Stretch the legs out in front of you. Hands go behind your back. Notice how long her neck is. She's reaching the shoulders down. Good. Let's go. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex.
Now, she doesn't actually have to do that. Go back for me. She can just roll
thighs if you're not flexible in your thighs. Good. And come down. Straight legs. Good. I'll count. One, two, three, hop. And come down. One, two, three, hop. And come down. One, two, three, hop. And come down. Good. Curl into a little ball. Arms go out in front of you. Really stretch. This is for your lower back. It should feel fabulous. Good. All right. Up on those knees, please. Right leg to the front. Now, try not to twist the body because you're staying up nice and straight. You are not going to roll in here. Do not let this toe roll in. You're actually, this is the only time I really let those baby toes touch the floor, right? So, keep that nice. You're nice and straight. You're going to stretch your hamstring here. One hand on each side. Good. Bring that leg in. And when I say 90 degrees, I mean that this position right here is like a square. 90 degrees. All right? And you're going to kick the back leg out. Can you turn to the side, Devana, and show this? Other way. There you go. So, she's 90 degrees on this leg. And then she's nice and stretched out. Now, she's very flexible here, so she's going to bend her leg, and she's going to grab it. This stretches her thighs and her hip flexor, which is really important. Good. Come back out of it. Good. Back to your other pose. Nose on your knee. Okay. Notice the straight leg that she has here. Very nice. She's pointing her back foot so she's not hurting her knee. Then she's going to slide into the splits. If you do not have the splits, you hold yourself up, but try to get your legs straight and keep the toes pointed. Very, very nice. She brings those legs in, front leg, back leg, up on one knee, step forward. Good. I'm going to have you face this way to do the other side. Nose on your knee, chest on your leg, point your back foot all the way. Good. So pretty. Yes, ma'am. Really pointy. Good. Notice how she's trying to lay her stomach down. Not just her nose, but her back's curved like this. She's trying to lengthen from down here. Very nice. Good. Let it stretch for a minute. Stretch that Achilles. Right behind the bum bum. This is good for your splits. Okay, bring that leg into the back leg out. Good. And you're trying to get nice and stretched. Right in here, right in your hip flexor. Good. Point your toes out. Good. And then she's going to bring it in. This gives her more of a stretch. If you already feel a stretch in the other position, don't do this one. Get a little bit more flexible in the other position first. Good. Straighten that leg. Good. So stay in that position if you need to. Then go back to your other position. Nose on your knee, chest on your leg. Point your back foot. Very nice. Good. Then she's going to slide into her splits. Wonderful. Good. Nice and tall. Holding it. Breathing through it. Good. Bring those legs in. Double attitude. Good. Up on your front leg. And step forward. Now with my ballet two curls, you know how we can get up a little bit more advanced. Good. Now we're going to go to the wall. Alright? We're going to sit on our bottoms. We're going to open our legs to the wall. This is something you can do because I'm sure you have a wall at your house somewhere, in the hallway, someplace. All right, so what she's doing is she is just opening those legs, hands are behind her, and she's trying to put either her chin or her chest on the wall. Now, not everybody's going to be like this, and it's okay. This would be our end goal, of course, but not everybody's going to get there right away. This is something you have to keep trying and do every single day. You're going to hold this position for a little while, okay? Don't rush it. Give yourself some time. If you do deep breaths, and every time you exhale the breath, try to go a little bit closer, it'll help because you're relaxing when you exhale. Good. All right. The next one we're going to do, okay, is she's going to flip over onto her tummy, and she's going to do the same thing. She's going to open those legs. Good. Try to sit back. Now, now again, you may not be able to sit flat on the wall like that, and it's okay. She happens to have very open hips. Not everybody has hips like that. It's all about getting to where you, your body allows you to go. Very nice. So we're going to sit here for a little bit longer. Okay, but these are two really great things that you can do up against the wall, okay? As we make more and more videos, we will do some more stretching that's going to help you. This run and this stretch video coming up really soon. If you're at the level where you feel like you can do it, it's a little bit more advanced, you're welcome to do that video too. All right, come out of that. Good. All right, those are the two we're gonna do on the wall today. So, our stretching is done. Make sure you drink a lot of water.